Today I am going to do a pour on a coffee can. I have the coffee can right here. My husband painted it black for me just to, you know, get a coat on there, a good coat. What I'm planning on doing with it is what I made one of these already. I didn't pour on this one, but I painted this one by hand. And what I did was, this is my dog's food dish. It's Freya's. And that needs repainted. But I put it in here. I just take the lid. I cut the lid out. I put some rocks in there to weigh it down. And I set it right in there. And then she eats. And Maximus needs one. So I thought I would pour on this one. So I've got my paints all ready. Nothing. I don't have any silicone. Anything to make cells in my paint. The paints that I'm using today are, I have Artist Loft, Phthalo Blue, Silver, Emerald Green, and then some of the silver, I kind of mixed two silvers. The other silver is Craft Smart. I had a little bit left, so I finished that one off. And then I also have white. And the white is Artist Loft also. I just keep that in my pre-mixed bottle. That's, of course, paint all over it. Okay, so I'm going to, normally when I've poured on something, I have poured each color on individually. Today I'm actually going to put it in a cup and pour it on all together, a dirty cup, or dirty pour. And if the black shows, that's okay. I don't mind if the black, you know, if I don't get it covered 100%. So I'm going to start out with a little bit of white in the bottom, because I'm going to put a little bit of white. And then I'm going to go blue. And then I'll just go green. We'll see what this is going to look like. I may have wanted to put some white in between, but now I want to go like the silver like that, so it kind of mixes. And then a little bit of white on the top. Throw it like that. Okay. So now I'm just going to go like this. Bend my cup just a little bit. I've done this with a wine bottle before. I've never done it on a coffee can, so we're gonna see. And just kind of let it go. You know, let it. That's really pretty. Maximus is gonna love his food dish. And you just kind of do that. Now I'm kind of going to go all the way around first. I probably should have thought about this a little bit, what I'm going to do when I get to the top. Because I've done a wine bottle where I use, there we go, stick my hand in. And it, you don't have to get perfectly at the top, because the cover is going to, if there's any that you've missed, the lid is going to cover that spot. It's actually looking pretty cool. At least I think so. But make sure I got enough to fill in. Like I said, if there's still black showing through, that's all right. Because once you cover it with the spray, the coating, the varnish or whatever you are going to cover it with, it'll all blend. It'll all kind of blend in. Well, it actually has quite a few. There are some cells on there, even though I didn't really put, I mean, they're not big cells, but I didn't put anything in it. I don't know if you can see it very good. I might just leave leave it. I do have some left in the cup still, but I don't really want to mess too much because I like the way it looks. I'm going to definitely have to do something here with this color because that's some pretty stuff down there. If I have some coasters, I can make some coasters, which I'm probably going to do. Yeah, that actually turned out really well. I like that quite a bit. And then when I get done, I will just stencil or, you know, whatever his name. Oh, there's one little spot of black. Really, the whole thing, I got a little spot trying to be a little sneaky there. I'm gonna just touch that up. And hopefully that will dry really nice like this. It. It's gonna drip. But yeah, that looks really good. And then I'll let it dry a week or so. Normally I let my stuff dry longer, but and then I'll just spray it. I don't have my other spray. I use it for my canvas, but I suppose it wouldn't hurt to put on here. It'll be a nice coating. There you have it. It looks really good. I'm very excited about it. And hopefully Maximus will love it. I'll try to get an up close shot. There's Maximus. There. That's going to be his food bowl. So. I know that's pretty good. Should hold up nice. Put two coats on and then put rocks in the bottom and food bowl in it, and there you go. He's not sliding all over the floor. Thank you.